my favorite cinema is very visually driven. It's not like a play. It's like a dream. It's just a pure emotion. This film's a melting pot of movies I grew up loving.
Go, go, go!
Vietnam movie mixed with robotic sci-fi.
They've come for the child.
Gareth has this ability to inject compassion in a sci-fi genre that usually leans on spectacle and danger.
Fire!
Gareth Edwards, he is a visionary. And these characters are all relatable and you fall in love with them. I thought, oh my God, sign me up. I want to be a part of this.
What jumped out was the magical realism that he was able to execute. The depth and emotion that he was able to capture in every frame.
They're my family.
They're not people, Maya.
They're not real. You and I are real.
This isn't real.
Okay, and cut, good.
The film deals with a lot of big themes like, what does it mean to be human? And what does it mean to be alive? And can love transcend those divides and boundaries?
You're my friend?
Should we embrace it? Should we destroy it?
Everyone ready? And action.
Gareth shoots in a way that a lot of actors love because he doesn't like to cut.
Keep going, keep going.
I love that process where we do these rounds of just takes.
He operates the camera himself. You know, he knows what he wants.
Gareth is not afraid to try anything. And anything goes.
We really went for broke. It's just a really insane, rich visual journey that I hope affects people in the way that I was affected when cinema blew my mind as a kid.